everyone, welcome to Umkosi noMagajeni. I am uMagajeni. Umkosi ethu namhlanje bazala bami sithi it's about ubaba uMusa Mseleku. So ubaba uMusa Mseleku get dragged for posting Mpilo. Guys, mina I don't see anything wrong, but again, you know, social media is social media. Baba uMseleku posted izithombe zakampilo, uMpilo muhle guys, ne skin sakhe silobeng. Izithombe zakampilo ne caption ebhale, "Lona indodakazi yami engiyithandayo." Engithokozile ngayo. Hey guys. Mpilonhle aphiwe Musa Mseleku. I love you, my girl. Education is the key. You are the best. Keep on shining, my baby. I am glad to be your father. I don't see anything wrong, guys. But yeah, okay, a lot of people, they are saying uthando Mpilo more than usneya gamposti. But guys, let us be honest. As it am post usne. Uzomposta makathini uMusa ndiyampost usine guys uyampost usine uMusa it's like usine bayenza into encane and uMusa ujabula kakhulu it shows ukuthi ufuna into ezinhle for usine if singabuyela emuva there's a TikTok video ke ya trend ayaka sine usine yahleli nobabakhe abuzi babaye ukuthi yes niyeva kuthiwa udla imali yami athi eh babaye yabo you can see ukuthi usine makakhona endlini uMusa yamamukela just that usine ngoba uyilenta yiyo guys at this point mina vele amandla okukhuluma usine angisenawo angifuni nje ukungasho angisenawo and ngicela ukubuza if bathi if sizothi uMusa uthanda Mpilo undlule usine ngani ngokuthi upost Mpilo into yokuqala at this point we don't know why Musa post Mpilo abhale education is the key. Obvious umntana ofundayo guys hayi bo umntana ofundayo endlini uyajabulela singayenze ngathi asiyazi lento leyo because we do know ukuthi education is the key of success and kid education yakwazi ukutshintsha isimo sempilo. You understand? Akekho umuntu umzali ongafundi umntana akhe afunde and umntana akhe makafunda umntana akhe makafunda uzoba proud. So because usine wenza into ezi-wrong uMusa kumele angi-appreciate abanye abantwana bakhe bayenza into ezi-right. I mean like Mpilo akazi wathrendela into wrong. Even on that izingane ezisithembu. You can see ukuthi Mpilo noma abantu they were saying uzenza ungcono, uyazitshela, but you can see ukuthi any direction unayo, khona izinto ayifunayo, khona izinto angayifuni, yabo umntana ohloniphayo, umntana o-right nje, ngaphandle nokuthi ke uyazitshela. And abantu they'll feel as if uyazitshela because of uyambo obvious maybe uyabona ukuthi ngicoka kahle, umakhuma nomgcusa kahle kwempilo. And umkhulisa kahle lapho ke shem asimnikeni makuba makhumalo when comes to Mpilo umzalo perfect everything empilo you can see ukuthi ukhulisa umuntu onomthetho Mpilo yazithanda so usine yini le angakwazi kuyenza leyo Mpilo akwazi kuyenza Mpilo nosine guys kule family isimo sabo siyafana. Okay, omunye angathi umama sine akasekho emhlabeni but I've seen mina usine aposte omunye umntana umfana I think una 15 or 16. That shows ukuthi umama sine athi ubhuti wakhe on TikTok. So that shows ukuthi umama sine mandlule emhlabeni undlule vele sangasekho noMusa Mseleku. Like angasathandani noMusa Mseleku. So uMpilo umama akashadwanga. Umama ngasine wayengashadwanga kaMseleku. So ngifuna ukunderstand ukuthi yini le Mpilo akwazi kuyenza le usine akwazi kuyenza. Yabo at this point ngifile ngathi si justify wrong bakasine. Usine mdala guys one. Usine mele afunde ukuba responsible. Usine mele agade ingane zakhe. Usine makathi umsebenzi makabambe umsebenzi ngoba akakwazi uMusa Mseleku ukusebenzela umuntu ona 24, 25. Umama abantwana abayi 2. Guys asikho fair. But ke mina as from uMagajeni mina whatever Mpilo ayenzayo nami ngithi nje education is the key of success mina baby girl and whatever uMusa I happy for Musa uMpilo ngayo nami ngi happy because umntana oziphethe kahle vele uyadinga ukucelebrate guys umntana oziphethe kahle uyadinga ukukhunjuzwa ukuthi you know what lento eyenzayo mntana nami yinhle singacomplain phela wena yenza into ezi-wrong uyadinga umntana enza into ezi-right atshele ukuthi you know what lento eyenzayo i-right mntana nami indlela eziphethe ngayo iyangijabulisa umntana azokwazi ukukhuthala achubeke ngenza into ezinto into is right. So bazala bamzi so please comment down below and please don't forget to like, subscribe, share and hit that notification button. Nginithanda ukuya nokubuya.